not that way. There are loads of them.
We're running out of bread and wine. Same story each time we...
You're crazy. What? We got through, didn't we? Just...
Hey, kid. Nice run to
my brother.
For your
looks
release.
Like it. Quickly.
They call me to get you. Soon you'll be far away from here.
Amicia, where is she?
The bastards!
I think we're gonna keep her with us, right, guys?
No, hey, please don't!
The
girl! Just be thankful
the girl.
You're still alive. Not everyone. Huh? What do you mean, the girl? Come on, spit it out!
The girl's escaped! Her cage is open, everyone's looking for her!
Shit! Spread out! Watch the doors and stay on your toes! A cage doesn't just open like that. Might be the Valor's doing.
Now's the time.
Search those tents!
Hugo, I'm here!
Amicia!
Are you alright? Are you hurt?
No, get me out, please!
We have to get that cage down. It's alright, Hugo. Listen, my sling. Did they have it when they locked you up?
Yes, they put it in the trunk, there.
Right.
Believe it.
Melly, can you look after it? Finally. Now, Hugo, I need to get the cage down. I must be able to free Hugo with my sling. Fortunately, they are busy. Melly, the lock.
My foot.
Easy.
They said someone's going to take me.
It's all right, Hugo. We're going to get out of here.
Amicia!
Oh.
They said they were going to take me away, and I wouldn't see you again.
Well, now you know that's not true. I'm here.
We're staying together, right?
Of course. And we're going to go with Melly. She's here to help us.
She's the thief.
And she's sorry she turned us in earlier. Aren't you, Melly?
Yeah. I'm a bad girl. Happy now?
Can we go? Take my hand, Hugo. Let's get going.
Yes.
There's a way out to the far end of the camp. If you really know how to use that sling, you'd better go first.
Uh-huh.
Shit, I don't believe it.
Soldiers, report!
Still napping. Are you sure she didn't leave the camp?
Spread out!
What?
Split up!
What was that?
Shut the tent!
I see.
Oh, look out! What's that? There's someone there.
Sure, she didn't leave the camp.
Spread out, split up, and show.
charge the tents!
Are you sure about that? Completely. I've had enough of running.
What now? Hey, get up!
Ah, you've kept me busy, you little bastards! Over here! Now! They're here!
Amicia!
Soldiers! Report! Still nothing! Are you sure she didn't leave the camp? Spread out! Split up! And search the tents! Get a grip.
Noise. What was it?
nothing.
I can't see anything. Move it. She couldn't just get out like that.
Hey, huh? Something's going on over there. Over here, now! They're here!
Help! Please!
Soldiers! Report! Still nothing. Are you sure she didn't leave the camp?
Spread out!
Split up! And search the tents!
Are you sure about that? Completely. I've had enough of running.
Oh, I see.
Come on.
Can't see anything. Move it! She couldn't just get out like that.
Do you want some more? I still have some.
Maybe she's still close to the cages.
Next time, eh?
No!
Patricia!
No!
Some more? I still have some.
No trace of it. Maybe she's still close to the cages.
Ah!
till I get my hands on
you.
Leave us in peace. That was... Wow. Are you trying to win the war on your own or what?
I can't see anything. Move it. She couldn't just get out like that.
Over to you, Melly. All right.
Move it! You couldn't just get out like that! No trace of it. Maybe she's still close to the cages.
Snap, come from.
You! What do you think you're doing?
Ransom for the Daron children, and I have to capture them myself. These Plantagenets are useless.
He killed my parents. He's going to slaughter us.
Melly, run!
Guards ahead. Take them out, Amicia.
Oi!
The Inquisition.
It's the girl and her brother.
What the hell did you do?
Stop!
Nothing.
Stop!
once, Hugo! Ah! It's time to get out of here!
Forward! Failure will not be tolerated!
Quickly, quickly!
This is our way out! Hurry! Don't slow down, Hugo! Follow Melly!
Amicia!
We won't let them get
Stop
you!
Stop running!
Hey, Amicia!
Deliver Hugo to
They're
us!
Coming! Do you know where we're going? Right now, we have to hide. Arthur and I know a place. And Lucas, he's waiting at your chateau. All in good time.
We're going to see Lucas again?
I hope so.
I like Lucas. He's nice.
Save your breath, Hugo.
We're on the right track. Let's keep moving. We're not safe yet. Tell me, What the hell are you doing with the Inquisition after you? What's so special about the little guy?
It's complicated. And what about your brother? Will he be all right?
He'll catch up with us.
He really saved our lives. It was incredible.
Hey, don't get all lovey-dovey. He'll break your poor little heart.
No.
If the Inquisition arrives, don't ask me for help. Yeah, we're going to use it to cross.
What? What are those birds?
Ducks.
Oh, like the ones we eat?
Yes, and they eat frogs. That's life.
Not interrupting anything, am I?
Come on, it's not a good idea to stay here.
Is he always like that?
He hasn't seen much of the world.
This isn't the best moment to start.
Slow down.
It's closed.
I'll do it. Open.
Oh, a big wheel.
It's for crushing the wheat.
Current's too strong.
How are we going to get across?
By stopping it.
And how are we going to stop it?
Amicia,
we'll find a way. Over to you, Melly.
All right. The current's slowing down, but not enough.
There must be something else. Stop.
Yes.
Don't move. Right. That's good.
All right, wait here. I'll wait for your signal. Can you do it, Melly?
Uh-huh.
Hugo, can...
Amicia, there's a lever just down there. It doesn't work if we do it one after the other.
All right, let's try the lock and the brake at the same time. It's working.
Yay!
All we have to do now is close those ones.
Your turn, Hugo. Go slowly and be careful not to slip.
I can do it.
And there you go. See? Simple.
If the Inquisition make it this far, that'll hold them up for a while. Trying to impress me or what?
No.
All right, come on.
It's pretty here, and it smells like earth. The Aqueduct. Is that where Lucas is?
I hope so.
I doubt this castle is going to look like much.
Why?
This used to be a village, but it was reduced to rubble in just one night, years ago. Some say there's a curse around these parts.
Amicia?
She's joking, Hugo.
Of course I am. Since when do I say anything true, eh?
Amicia.
Hugo, what are you doing? Come here.
Oh.
Hugo? Hugo, look at me. Is it starting again? Your head?
It's like... somebody's going inside. My legs are shaking.
Don't say he's been bitten.
It's not the bite. It's something in his blood since he was little. I'll have to carry him. Climb on my back if you can. Come on.
Sorry.
Don't worry.
If it's in his blood, What about you?
I'm fine. Lucas is trying to slow the effects down. That's also why we're going to the chateau.
Amicia, I'm scared.
Of what, Hugo?
What's in my head?
Don't worry. We're all scared of what's in our heads. Here we are. You'll be able to rest.
At last.
Help me lift this.
I'm coming. Hugo, can you climb down, please?
Is this your house?
It's a hideout, lad. It's meant for hiding out, not banquets with lords and ladies. Don't touch that. It's my brother's. That's worth a lot, that is.
How long have you been living like this?
Like ruffians and beggars, you mean? Family tradition. Our dad was a piece of rubbish. Tried to beat us one time too many, so we skedaddled. But you, you're almost royalty.
Royalty?
Amicia.
What does huh mean?
I'm cold.
Can't you see? Look at us. We've lost everything.
What do you mean? Who's going to pay us then?
What are you talking about?
Your mate's Lucas. He said you're rich. Just forget it, all right? Take Arthur's straw mattress, and when he finally gets here, we'll have a proper discussion.
So, see anything?
No, nothing there.
Hey, men! This way! I need some help!
Where does that go?
Outside.
Yes, but where?
Just trust me.
And your brother?
He should have been here by now.
Sorry.
Don't give up on him just yet.
Shit. Stay down. He has a helmet.
Ah! Devorantis.
What?
Devorantis. Saltpeter and alcohol. Burns your face and melts steel. No one can keep their helmet on with that. Get some ready.
All right.
Go on. Aim for the helmet.
Tell them you put up a good fight. Hey, you there! I'm gonna beat some manners into you.
Serves him right.
It's noisy.
Try to be a bit more enthusiastic, will you?
There's one with a helmet. You know what to do.
Yes.
Where the whetstones are.
In one of the boxes. But it's an unholy mess in there.
be back soon.
I'll wait for you.
Come out of your... Time to die, coward! Don't move. We'll be over soon.
Efficient. I like it. If there are two of them, there are bound to be more. The coast is clear.
Of course.
I'll be back before you know it. Stay here. Seems fine from here.
Right.
Oh no! I knew it! Keep going! You see the lit portcullis over there? That's our way out. Listen, Amicia, you have the sling, so you go first. Hugo, you... keep a lookout. And stay quiet.
All right.
Understood.
They're still looking for me.
Stay here.
All right.
All right. What was that?
You!
What is it?
What?
Let's check it out.
Stay there. I shan't be long.
All right. Be quick.
Here is messing with you. This way, man.
this forest. My mother told me about it when I was little. Nasty things happened here a long time ago. Worse than the bite. Gives me goosebumps even now.
Well, it is a bit chilly.
Laugh all you like, but the ground never forgets the blood spilled on it.
What was that noise?
That's right, you were there. I heard the kids made a right mess of the English.
I've never seen an explosion like
it. Nothing to report.
My ears are still ringing. We got the one what did it, though. A young thief who was helping the Daruns. He's being held at the Bastion for interrogation.
He should think himself lucky. If he didn't have information about the boy, he'd be little chunks of meat by now.
Oh, shit. Shit! Melly, I'm... No! Later!
Is there nothing? Well, there's a lot of men looking for just something. The Grand Inquisitor has been pretty tough on Lord Nicholas.
Oh, Nicholas is used to it. They don't call him the Scarlet Monk for nothing.
Sound.
Come on, everybody! Get over here!
No! Please!
That's right, you were there. I heard the kids made a right mess of the English.
I've never seen an explosion like it. My ears are still ringing. We got the one what did it, though. A young thief who was helping the Daruns. He's being held at the Bastion for interrogation.
He should think himself lucky. If he didn't have information about the boy, he'd be little chunks of meat by now.
Oh, shit. Shit. Melly, I'm... No. Later.
So, still nothing? Well, there's a lot of men looking for just some kids. And the Grand Inquisitor is being pretty tough on Lord Nicholas.
Oh, Nicholas is used to it. They don't call him the Scarlet Monk for nothing.
is.
There's someone here! Take him! Intruders, quickly!
No! Amicia!
That's right, you were there. I heard the kids made a right mess of the English.
I've never seen an explosion like it. My ears are still ringing. We got the one what did it, though. A young thief who was helping the Daruns. He's being held at the Bastion for interrogation.
He should think himself lucky. If he didn't have information about the boy, he'd be little chunks of meat by now.
Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit. Melly, I'm... No. Later.
So, still nothing?
No, they're only kids. Probably just hiding in the bushes somewhere.
Well, there's a lot of men looking for just some kids. And the Grand Inquisitor is being pretty tough on Lord Nicholas.
I did hear something over there. First time was already too much. Let's go.
Nearly there. The portcullis is down. There's always a side entrance.
Huh? Oh, forget it.
Let's get out of here. Come on. Go ahead.
So kind of you, Your Highness.
Come on, get moving.
What are you going to do to me?
Careful.
It's Lucas.
The cart should be arriving soon with fresh supplies. They'll take you to the Inquisition Bastion in town.
Amicia, do you have any Devarantis left?
Yes. Then go on. Knock his helmet off.
Then there was a huge explosion. Boom! And then we went to Melly's house. She said lots of bad words.
I heard that. And what about you, Lucas? How are you? Can we talk while we run? Or we can sit down with some wine and some roast chicken and wait for them to come and kill us? What do you reckon?
You're right. Let's get going. The chateau shouldn't be far now.
Let's go. Come on. It's not far to the aqueduct.
Seems like you've been through some tough times.
You don't say. You forgot to tell us about the Inquisition.
You wouldn't have accepted the deal.
The one where your friends are rich.
Well, we'll sort it out.
Tell my brother that. What's all this?
An accident?
An Inquisition cart?
The rats.
There must be things we can salvage from inside. I don't see how we can get past.
Oh, Amicia, I have something for you. It's a byproduct of Ignifer. Luminosa. We throw it into a pile of rats and... Anyway, you'll see. Here, take it. Salt, beta, alcohol, and liver. Mix them together.
All right.
Throw it at the rats. Ooh, luminous.
My eyes sting.
It completely destroyed them. Lucas. The cart's packed full of alchemical material.
Makes sense. The Inquisition. They couldn't have got as far as the Macula without reading the alchemical writings. I don't know what they're up to. But whatever it is, these carts will be useful.